Hey, what class did you just get out of?
I just got out of my English 9 class.
What did you learn?
I learned that usually, short stories only have about 10,000 words or less. Also, authors use different writing techniques like symbolism and foreshadowing. Did you know that there is a correct way to cite a source?
No, I didn't. Was there anything you struggled with?
Yeah, at first, I didn't understand the difference between a summary and a paraphrase. But Mrs. Bushong helped me remember the difference. I'm not very good at making plot maps. I want to start writing the plot maps in more detail in the second semester.
Okay, bye.